Developments in the request to seal the case of Andrew Lester. He's the Northland homeowner accused of shooting Ralph Yarl after the teen mistakenly rang his doorbell last month. Prosecutors filed a motion asking the judge to consider the public's right to information and legal precedent. Lester's attorney wants the court to seal the record, saying publicity has created bias. Ralph Yarl is recovering from his gunshot wounds.